मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर ललित कुमार शनवारे फ्रॉम एनएस साइंस कॉलेज मुलचेरा. टुडे इज वी आर टेकिंग ड्यूअल नेचर ऑफ लाइट. लास्ट टॉपिक वी आर टेकिंग फेल्यूर ऑफ क्लासिकल थ्योरी. नाउ इन द सेम कंसेंट वी आर टेकिंग द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, व्हाट इज ड्यूअल नेचर ऑफ लाइट, व्हाई क्लासिकल थ्योरी एक्सप्लेन. And next topic, before going to quantum mechanics, we are getting the properties of light and what is the dual nature of light. So when you considered as a light wave both acts as a light wave and light wave acts as a particle. Then you may say we call so called as dual nature. Dual nature. Dual nature means sometimes it behaves as a wave nature, sometimes it behaves as an particle nature. If you consider some of the properties, light as a wave, light wave can exhibit both kind of nature. Jiskom we can say wave and particle. Jiskom we call as dual nature. So what is light as a wave? तो लाइट एज एन वेव प्रॉपर्टीज, फॉर एग्जाम्पल इंटरफेरेंस, डिफ्रैक्शन एंड पोलराइजेशन. इट शोज लाइट एज एन वेव कैरेक्टर. इट कैन नॉट बी एक्सप्लेन बाय पार्टिकल थ्योरी. इन सम अदर केसेस लाइक फोटोइलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट, कॉम्प्टन इफेक्ट एंड ब्लैक बॉडी रेडिएशन, वी नीड अनादर थ्योरी, दैट इज लाइट एज ए पार्टिकल्स, वी कॉल्ड एज क्वांटम थ्योरी. एंड लाइट एज एन वेव वी कॉल्ड एज क्लासिकल थ्योरी. Both cannot be simultaneously. We call as dual nature. If considered as a wave, light as a wave, we already known one of the phenomenon. For example, interference. We are not taking diffraction, polarization. We are taking interference, diffraction, and polarization of light wave. Well considered a wave nature of light. Wave nature. Are called defined phenomenon of interference, diffraction, polarization are well defined wave nature. These are the examples of Young double slit experiment. This is primary source. यहाँ से एक single waves निकलती है, फिर उसके बाद में second waves that are going on and crescent waves. All these are giving maximum, minimum. These are the same kind of wave nature that already is known. Your it gives wave nature, but we consider another properties. This also, this is second view. Second view that light is coming, Thomas, and you get alternate dark and bright band. That is the second view. Now we are taking that is second light as a particle. Now this case, this is your photoelectric effect. What is photoelectric effect? You know, इसके last इसमें देखा, when photoelectrons are emitted. यहाँ when light is incident, the photoelectrons are emitted. Now that is the examples of wave nature, and this is the example of particle nature. How particle nature? Classically, when this connection is made on battery, emitter, and this is your photo cell. There is no connection between this positive and negative. There is no connection between positive and negative. Classically, there is should be no current shows. There is no current, but also it can be possible some light incident you should get current. It is also not possible. So classically, it fails to explain this experiment. But light of certain frequency we called as threshold frequency. When threshold frequency of incident, some electrons are ejected. We call them as photoelectrons. That photoelectron coming this way, these blue lines indicates. So that photoelectron reaches and uses current. So classically, it is fails to explain. So we need another theory. So what it is going, we call them as particles. Some particles is are going. That shows the particle. It is not. So this is your light as a particle. It means light has both phenomenon. For example, I get concluded in this. Reflection, light can be explained in terms of waves. Reflection, refraction, interference, diffraction, polarization. these properties can be explained on the term of classical wave is called as wave theory. On the other hand, if you take considered as a particle, this is dot, it cannot be explained by reflection. Dot means particle, it cannot be explained by reflection. Interference, you already know that last, that is the wave nature that gives crest and trough, and this gives interference pattern, similar diffraction, it is not explained. This is not explained by your classical theory. Photoelectric field, last year, the classical wave theory does not explain for, but hum, jab hum yahan lete hai particle theory, it is explained, Einstein explained the photoelectric effect. This behavior means in some cases light behaves as an wave, and in some phenomenon it behaves as an particle. Hence it is called as dual nature of light. मतलब light को dual nature है, both wave nature भी है, particle nature भी है. Multiple, जिसको कभी कभी हम multiple personality कहते हैं, multiple. Now what is dual nature? That dual nature we are studying. Dual nature of light means light has two different nature. Two different nature means which two different natures? First is light as an particle. Sometimes it behaves like a particle. Particles means photoelectric effect. And in some cases it behaves like as an wave. So wave ke example kaun se hamare paas mein? Interference, diffraction and polarization. These are the example. Means this is the mix. It means not ki jaise wo rahega, to dono dual nature means when particle nature is present, then wave nature is absent. When wave nature is present, then particle nature is absent. That is called as dual nature. Two different phenomenon. What is particles? What particles? तो particle के लिए हम लेते हैं ये है particles. हमारी example theory है, that is assumption of Planck's theory की है, particles, कौन सा particles है? तो जिसको हमने कहते हैं photon, एक छोटा छोटा particle, उसकी energy equal to h mu, जो एनर्जी ऑफ फोटॉन्स इक्वल टू एच म्यू, प्लैंक कांस्टेंट h इक्वल टू एच म्यू. दिस आर द ब्लैक बॉडी आल्सो, जैसे हम ब्लैक बॉडी में भी हम एग्जांपल देते हैं, दैट इट मीट रेडिएशन इन डिस्क्रीट पैकेट. जो पैकेट होता है ना, जो छोटा छोटा पॉकेट्स होता है, इन सम ऑफ पार्टिकल्स वी कॉल्ड एज एनर्जी क्वांटा, व्हिच h इज प्लैंक कांस्टेंट एंड म्यू इज फ्रीक्वेंसी. h इज प्लैंक कांस्टेंट, जो जूल सेकंड, दीज आर द यूनिट्स. These are the particle nature and wave nature. You also know in the last days we are taking. These are the assumptions of Planck's theory. If any other questions, give in comment box. Now your assignment number 2. That is explain dual nature of light. Beside this, you are considering what is dual nature of light. You have to write dual nature. So I give examples. That is what is dual nature from the first slide. What is first slide? Dual means photoelectric effect and interference. These are the examples given you are using. Okay. Thank you very much. We will meet you on next topic on next session. Thank you very much.